Hello guys, welcome again to my YouTube channel Yantrabhasa. In this video, I'm going to show you how to develop a small CLI application in Python which will get the information about coronavirus patients in a particular country. First, I will show the demo of the application which we are going to develop in this video so that you will get an idea what we are going to develop, and later we will go through the steps. So I am running the script covidupdate.py. So it will display the list of the names of the countries. So it is asking you to choose a country in the above list. So I am giving India here. So later it will get the information of the particular country which I am giving here. So let's give India and hit enter. So it is displaying the COVID update of the country. So this is the ID which is in the database of this module. So the ID of India is 80 and the country, and what are the confirmed cases, what is the active cases, deaths, recovery, latitude, longitude, and the last update. So this is the demo of the application. Let's go and develop this application. So for that, open a command prompt and give pip install COVID. So this will install all the required files and modules to develop this application. So now let's open a empty file in notepad++, and from there we are importing COVID module, and then we will create a object for COVID, and then we will use the functions which are there in this COVID modules. So now we are importing COVID module using the line of code from COVID import COVID, and we are creating a object COVID is equal to COVID, and we have all these methods which are supported by this module. So we have get data. This method fetches all data related to COVID, and we have get status by country name, get status by get total active cases, get total confirmed cases, get total deaths, get total recovered. So, and we also have a function which will list all the countries. So let's use all these functions and write the script. So now I am first printing all the countries. So now let's run the script. So it will display all the names and IDs. So, but it is not in understandable format. Let's print it in understandable way. So for that, I am taking a list, and what is my intention is to get only the names of the countries into this list. For that, I am iterating through this covid.list.countries. I am getting only the names. So each has now a name as well as ID, but I am getting only each name, each followed by the name, which will get only the names of this. So, and in order to show that in a good way, I am printing some stars. So let's run the script. So if you see, I am getting only the names. So now the next step is, like, we will ask the user like which country information he wants. For that, so I'm taking a variable country_select, and I am asking him to please select a country from the above list. So whatever he types will get and stored in this country selection. So there is a function called get status by country supported by this model which will get the status of the country. So let's print that. So if I'm running the script again, so now it is asking for the input. I gave India, so it is displaying, but it is not that we are getting a dictionary. We will make it more understandable way. So if you see here, it is a dictionary. So let's iterate through the dictionary and print one by one so that it is more easy to understand, and it is quite good to see on a command prompt. So for that, I'm iterating through the dictionary. So we'll have a message on the top, the COVID update for the country. and I am giving the country selected. This will display the name of the country selected. So this is a dictionary. So dictionary is having key value pairs. If you see here, we have a key value. The key is ID, country, confirmed, and the values are 80, India, so on. So I will get only the keys, and then I will iterate through the keys and I will get the values. So how we will do that? So for keys in COVID, so for keys in COVID we'll have all the keys. So I am getting the keys dot keys function will get only the keys from the dictionary. So now we are iterating to the key and we are printing the key followed by the value. And I am adding a colon in middle between the key and the value. So this will iterate through the dictionary. So let's run this script. So I am getting an error here. Let's correct it. There is one bracket missing here. So now if you run the script, first it will display the countries list. So I am choosing India. So now after clicking that, it will iterate through the dictionary, and first it is printing ID followed by country, what are the confirmed cases, active cases, deaths, recovered, latitude, longitude, and last day, last time it is updated. So I hope you learned something from this video. This video is made in a slow way so that a beginner can understand each and every line and what is for loop and what is dictionary and what is a list. If you have any queries, please comment. And in further coming videos, we will learn more and explore more in Python. So that's all for this video, guys. Thank you for watching. And if you find this video useful, please share with your friends and do like, share, and subscribe.